Hi, I'm Patty Spittler, and this is my friend Simeon. I began to lose my hearing in 1987.
And I was born deaf, but thanks to your hearing aid and my cochlear implant, we can both hear.
That's right. Now hear this. Every 48 hours, a baby in Indiana is born deaf or hard of hearing. But today's special innovations can help restore a baby's sense of sound. Please help Wish TV and MyIndyTV raise awareness about kids like Simeon.
Join us on April 28th at Fort Harrison State Park.